Odd numbers move up, trying to catch them. Tregeeta County and Jackie D. The evens join them in the boxes, and we're all set for a start. Race number 10. Set to go. 5.12 The Journey, ready, and away they go and racing a fairly even line. Jackie D will be the early leader with Tregeeta County hunting up on its inside, and around the first turn and into the back straight they go. Tregeeta County takes over a length on Jackie D. In third placing, China Catchem. They're three then on No Excuse, followed by Max Jake. Back at the rear, Pirate's Curse. Off the back, favourites taking the lead. Tregeeta County strides two in front. Jackie D trying hard from China Catchem, but around the home turn, Tregeeta County in front. Jackie D trying hard, but Tregeeta County beats in second placing there Jackie D. Third went to China Catchem, wider out then Pirate's Curse, followed by Max Jake, who was back amongst the tail enders with No Excuse in the bunch. 30 and 20 the time, or thereabouts. We'll wait for that official split to come up. It's gone down to 30 and 18. 30 and 18, and the favourite home there, Tregeeta County, over the seven, Jackie D. And third placing about to come up. It's gone to the one, China Catchem, ahead of, in fourth placing there, number eight, Pirate's Curse. So 5, 7, 1, and 8 official placings. Tregeeta County, Jackie D jumped with it, and they had a good battle into the first turn, but as they went into the back,